एवरीवन, माईसेल्फ अलका गोयल, वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन RPIT मेडिकल एंड टेक्निकल कैंपस. सो हेयर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल थ्योरी. द मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल थ्योरी आर फॉर्म्ड बाय द कम्बिनेशन ऑफ एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल ऑफ कंपेरेबल एनर्जी एंड प्रॉपर सिमेट्री. द नंबर ऑफ मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल इज इक्वल टू द नंबर ऑफ कंबाइनिंग एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल्स. So when two atomic orbital are combined to each other, then two molecular orbitals are formed. First is bonding molecular orbital, second is antibonding molecular orbital. The bonding molecular orbital has lower energy while antibonding molecular orbitals has highest energy. So bonding molecular orbital has lower energy and hence greater stability, while antibonding molecular orbitals has highest energy and hence lower stability. So when 1s 1s atomic orbital are combined to each other, then two molecular orbitals are formed. First is sigma 1s molecular orbital, second is sigma star molecular orbital. Star stands for the antibonding molecular orbital. When p atomic orbital are combined, then 4 molecular orbitals are developed. First is sigma pz molecular orbital, pi px molecular orbital, pi py molecular orbital. Third is pi star px molecular orbital, pi star py molecular orbital. Fourth is sigma star pz molecular orbital. So when we go from 1s to 2p, the energy will be increases. So when 1s 1s are combined in same direction, then bonding molecular orbital are developed. So when 1s 1s orbital are combined in anti direction, then antibonding molecular orbitals are developed. Same in 2s and 2p molecular orbitals. So when the distribution of electron in the molecular orbital is on the basis of Hofbau principle state that orbital of lesser energy level will be occupied by electron first. So the here is the sequence of the energies of molecular orbital. So sigma 1s has the lowest